Rochdale have only themselves to blame for not winning this meeting at the first time of asking. Robbie Painter missed a penalty, and Scarborough, having survived the let-off, went in front through Gareth Williams. Ian Bryson guaranteed a replay with a close-range equaliser. They'll do it all again on Tuesday week.